Hi guys, BCT here. Bringing you another episode of Dark Souls 2, Skull of the First Sin. On the last episode, we met the Skeleton Lords, which took a bit of long range and whatever, but we did it. And today, we're going to go through this poison pool swamp. Let's do this! Get out the poison swamp. Hello.
Are you a traveller? I'm Cloanne. I travel about collecting rare stones.
She collects rare stones.
But I don't know. I must have just wandered in. But now that I'm here. Oh, damn it. Many of these things.
Don't look at me like that.
Now I have extras if you can.
What you got? You got titanite shards. You got dead again. Soul of peace.
No interest.
Well, I need to get rid of this poison moss. Where's the? That was a bit have some fruit. The poison will go in a minute. No, there's some more. Yeah, it's whatever they are. Swap. Let's pop a human effigy. Right. Let's take to go on that swamp. This time. I've still got it, but I die for. Jeez. I hit really hard then. Hello? Why am I poisoned? This is not good at all. If you keep on popping life gems, it does, they do help a lot. I've got a torch. I don't know whether to risk it. Risk it for a chocolate biscuit. Titanite shard, bone shard. Get them titanite shards, get up quick. Oh. The Sunlight Covenant should be up here, somewhere. I know it's somewhere. Is there something in there? I can't quite remember. I'm sure I picked up some poison moss, but I don't know where it's on. I'm just deceiving me. Get all these. Get all the time, watch out. Tight knot chunk over there, bloody lovely. Oh! Excuse me. Oh. It's just through there. I don't realise. Let's see, raw stone, beautiful. No, all that for a fading stone. Ah. Forgot to get that item over there. Yeah, we've got to go and get it. Oh man, my health's falling quicker than anything. Well, it's funny that is, eh? When you're poisoned and you run through the poison, it doesn't build up. When you don't have poison, it builds up. Like, why? Why do it to me? Woo! Hello? Get this hex in hand. Oh, hello. Excuse me, madam. Got nothing else. Oh, it's a lot hard in the start of the game. Oh, there's a bonfire here, bloody hell. Disappear like that. Well, that's a trap. Just to let you know, that's a trap. It's definitely a trap. Do I really want to? Oh, I don't know. I'll do it in a minute. Okay, I'm sorry. Oh, Oh no, you're mad. How come you little Dalmain? You're so mad. That's the thing about them, they disappear. Oh yeah, it's had a bit of electric to it. Oh god, that did nothing. Okay, we're gonna forget about that. It's like a little trap, man, they're just so bulky. You can take one on, but when it comes to like them all. Okay. A lot of shit. You see that little guy on there? I mean, the poison's just gonna get him anyway. I'll tell you what, guys, we'll carry on with this episode on the next one, and we'll explore the whole of the area properly, kill the enemies as well. I know it's only been a short episode, but I'm going to end it there. Hope you guys enjoyed it, however short. Please like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you later. BCTN.